Morning everyone. I am Dakshdev Bhardwaj from class 6th. Today I am going to perform an activity that is floating and sinking activity. First of all, we will do floating activity. For this activity, I have taken some water in transparent glass and some ice cube. Now I am going to drop some ice cubes in it. As you can see that ice is not sinking in the water, but it is floating at the surface of the water. Then it means the ice is lighter than water. Thank you.